Ruiz Food Products Incorporated is recalling around 55,000 pounds of frozen breakfast burritos, possibly contaminated with plastic. The products have eggs, sausage, and cheese. And according to the recall, at least three customers reported finding white, semi-rigid plastic pieces in El Monterey burritos. Affected products have the lot code of 19288. If you have some in your freezer, go ahead and throw them out or return them to where you bought them. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.